3, 4.
Thank you.
It's now 5-0. Netball. Seven for Doherty. Super servo.
Please
do. Ball trick as well. And now it's one game each. Sort of like a team challenge. To put pressure on all of you. You never know who it's coming for. And now it's one each. Comes off to a blinding start, 3-0. Ready now for the long three. Hands in a row. 9-1. Doherty. 10-1. And Doherty comes back. And now it's up 2-1.
Thank you.
And now we throw it up to the one. We see what Andy do.
I did not deserve one.
Netball going to the server. Ooh, 3-3.
Jesus, shut
up! There's one big forehand there. 4-3. He responds with a big forehand down the line and backhand.
Oh. 6-4. Oh yeah.
7-4.
Showing that Jeremy keeping him a noise down there.
Oh yeah.
Man, some boy showing that Jeremy keeping him a noise.
Jeremy.
Jeremy. Kenny. And now it's now 2-2. And comes back after losing us third game handily. Now, 2 games each. Tell Dr. Scanby say hi. Tell me you're going to drive the car next. And now it's 2-2.
Right out, right out, Reed.
No. It's this game.
Go read this one.
And as the chain ends, man serve and fight for. I'm not commentating, but the issue with the game, just letting the game run this time like this. And this might be an opening here for Doherty. 5-8. And now we will come commentating. I think Anne needs to take her hand a little bit more away from her. And Doherty will also the same. When they throw the ball up, they have to be careful, they might get called. And now it's match point on 6-10. And there it goes. Come on.
Next.